We are back with two delicious summer salads that will make you the star of your next barbecue. So here to help us is James Beard award-winning host and chef Sophia Roe. She wants us to call her Soph.
Yeah, that's me.
She shares her creative and delicious recipes on Instagram, and we get to sample some of them today. There's chefs all over the country who, like, love you. You cooked the Met Gala with Marcus Samuelson, so you know of what you speak.
I love it. We got to make food fun.
Okay.
This is really exciting. We're going to do, like, a smashed cucumber salad.
Okay.
I've never heard of that.
Oh, yeah, it's great. So what we want to do, I'm actually going to have you salt these.
Okay.
So when you salt them, what you're going to... So what you're going to do when you salt them, you're actually going to create... Mm. A lot more cucumber flavor, which is really great.
Now, are these like English cucumbers?
They're Persian cucumbers, but you could use any cucumber you want.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Now you're gonna get this mason jar, and I want you to smash.
Oh, violence.
Get the aggression out.
Keep it in the bowl. Keep it in the bowl.
I mean, even if it comes out, even if it comes out.
I think you gotta like.
I mean, no, you're honestly,
I think it's like an aggression out.
I love it. You're doing it exactly how you
Either I do it or you do it.
Sounds like me driving with my husband.
All right. So we keep smashing. So we've got some sesame oil in here. And what we're going to do is we're going to take our shallots.
Okay.
Right into the. Hear that?
I like that sound.
Okay. This
cucumber sounds fantastic.
Yo, no, it's so good, right? I know it's so good and so,
so
easy.
Refreshing. And this combination is grabbing my attention. What do we have here?
We have some peanuts.
Right.
Okay. We have jalapenos. We have garlic. And we have green onions, and they're all here.
Chanel,
we're all going to go in.
Joke.
I do.
Oh boy.
So I like the spice.
She never remembers it.
And a lot of people are thinking, okay, I'm heating this, right? Because you don't think when you think cucumbers, you
I
think
thought,
a raw
right.
salad.
Oh, yeah. So this is a heated salad.
It's heated, so we're gonna do this for a minute, and then you're gonna actually add.
Now that I can do.
So you're gonna add the peanuts in.
And if there's any allergies, you could leave those out.
Of course. Yeah. Oh my God. And you could use any nut you want, or use no nut at all.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
So you really want to salt these. Is it creates this really nice cragginess, okay, which is really wonderful. And then we're gonna move over as those do their thing.
Right.
And we're gonna do our dressing.
This is
where you can just do all the things in.
Okay.
So throw it in.
All right. So talk to me.
So we got coconut aminos. So this is like a soy sauce replacement.
But it doesn't have as much sodium.
It doesn't.
That's why I like it. Okay.
Exactly. So we have citrus juices. We have lemon and lime.
Lemon and lime.
Uh-huh. And you have the zest because we want to get everything in there.
Okay, I'm
okay,
here
we
for
want
it.
The essence.
I wish
of
somebody
citrus.
Would come to my house and make it all pretty like this.
Okay. And then we also have here, we have some maple syrup.
What was that?
Maple syrup. And then we have miso, which is my absolute favorite ingredient.
That's what we did. That's what I'm tasting.
Miso is my favorite. It's the ultimate emulsifier.
Where do I get miso? I don't even know.
You can just get it from anywhere.
Really?
Oh my God, Asian grocer? Yeah, get it in there.
All right.
She doesn't go to a regular.
Yeah, no, I'm like,
get in there. You can whisk it.
No, you can't get it at CVS.
Yeah, no,
you can't.
Get
well,
it.
CVS.
All right.
What about this?
Okay, so not at the end. Those go with the end. So as this kind of gets its thing, okay, and gets nice and fragrant and toasty. So keep whisking. Keep whisking.
But we want to save time for the next salad too. Yeah.
Okay, I'll try.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this and we're gonna add it in. So you don't really want to heat miso, okay? You want to leave it kind of raw,
okay?
So when we do it after, okay, then you're going to get this beautiful emulsification, and then you're going to just pour
Can
it
Can I tell you
top.
Something, Soph?
Look at that. Mm. Talk
so I don't love cucumbers, and I like this.
Oh, this is great.
That's the ultimate compliment.
Good.
I love it.
Seriously.
I mean, like, how gorgeous. And you know what? It tastes better kind of the longer it sits.
It's really good.
Okay, we all have
a potato salad.
Yes. All these ingredients, all these herbs.
Really quickly, what are they?
Okay, so we've got thyme, we've got basil, we've got chives, we've got lemon, we've got lemon zest, we've got celery, and we've got shallot.
All the good things.
And it just goes in.
Mustard and yogurt?
Mustard and Greek yogurt.
Greek yogurt.
That's the tang.
Mayo. So you're not using mayo.
It has such a nice taste.
Isn't it great? And then we've got red wine vinegar and lemon juice.
Okay.
And then we've got a little maple because we want to balance things out.
Wow.
And then these potatoes, we
really
have already
good.
Cooked these 15 to 20 minutes until they're kind
Did
of
you just
tender.
Boil them?
Yeah.
That's what all. Potatoes do you like?
Do you
like?
Salt the water when you boil it?
You have to salt. Okay. Salt like the ocean.
This
Same
is really
with pasta.
Good.
Yeah.
Salt like the ocean.
You know what it is?
It's salt like the ocean.
And how far advanced can you make this?
Oh, so you can make this yesterday.
Okay.
Come on out.
I like it.
You don't got time.
Uh-huh.
I don't
got time for that.
Exactly.
And it's like fresh.
Oh, this is so yummy.
Oh, wow.
So fresh.
This is a win.
And then you know what? We had the herbs over here. You know what's crazy? We can kind of cross. We can herbs. And we can also
cross herbs.
Oh, that's fantastic.
So thank you so much.
Of course. Anytime.
This is
delightful. I know. It's so good, right?
So this is worth the recipe making it tonight. It's I think it's simple enough. If you want these recipes and more, head to today.com/food.
That's just terrific.
Really
home
good.
Run, so. Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Find your favorite recipes, celebrity interviews, uplifting stories, shop our favorite deals, and so much more with the Today app. Download it now.